I have a child with special needs. That made me think about my career. At the beginning, I was thinking about business, but then I realized that was not for me. So I found the purpose of my life of helping people. Before I did enter into the social work field, I took everything for granted. I'm so happy we have Cradles to Crayons as a resource to provide a better service to our patients and help them to meet their needs.